Stephen, Stephen, who are they? You can enlarge your list to include every single one that is not Libyan. Who are they to decide the future of Libyans? The Libyan people, the 6 million Libyan populations, are the ones who have the right to decide their future. Not God, not Cameron, not anyone else, not Obama. The Libyan people, the 6 million Libyan populations, are the ones who have the right to decide their future. Not God, not Cameron, not anyone else, not Obama.